my name is Louis Low. Today, I'm going to share with you, does the fridge have the impact in our kitchen feng shui? Many people will ask me where to place the fridge. In fact, where to place your fridge depending on where is your stove. First of all, the most important element in our kitchen is basically the stove. After we decide where the stove location, we can decide where to place our fridge. As long as our fridge is not directly clashed with our stove, that is considered fine in terms of feng shui. Because when the fire and water clash, that means we're going to have a lot of argument in our family. Many people will ask, is double door or single door fridge is good? Is the big fridge or the smaller fridge is good in terms of feng shui? So my answer is very simple. The fridge is considered one of our treasure in the family. Therefore, if you have sufficient space in kitchen, I would suggest you have a bigger fridge because as I say, this is one of your treasure. In some circumstances, due to the space constraint, like for example in a condominium, so the fridge will have to be very near to the stove. But however, we must have the minimum distance, which is 1 to 2 feet. Otherwise, you're going to encounter the water and fire clash. So the moment when we select the fridge, we have to be smart enough. Why is that so? Let's have a look. If we were to open the fridge in this manner, we can see the water and fire clash directly. So when the moment we select the refrigerator, we have to choose the fridge which opens from this direction. From there, we can avoid the major water and fire clash. In this way, we can work out our feng shui in a very smart way without major renovation. So I hope today's sharing will help you in terms of making a right arrangement in your kitchen feng shui.